Dream of Earth here to bring you through another yoga flow. Today's practice is going to be focused on releasing fear, specifically by strengthening and releasing through the feet. So take some nice big deep breaths, settling into your space and into your practice, allowing whatever noises around you just simply be, maybe even tuning into your surroundings as you continue breathing deeply in the belly, exhale from your mouth. Finding a moment of stillness in silence from within. Now, fear may show up in different ways through our day-to-day life. Sometimes we might fear specific future events or things that we might be afraid of, just like in general happening. Or maybe it's like a more subtle kind of like unconscious undertone. Maybe we went through something as a child or just in our past, and we're unconsciously kind of acting from that space of fear and kind of protecting ourselves in some ways from that happening again. So whatever it is, you can breathe into it and start just like awakening your body and grounding into the safety that exists in this present moment by awakening your thighs, showing your body that you're here and you're present on your mat. And breathing through that awareness of whatever fear is present in this moment. Go ahead and start shrugging your shoulders up to your ears and down, down, down with every exhale. Taking some nice big deep circles and just like focus on it feeling good. So go wherever you need to go in your body, your mind, your emotions. Know that you're safe right here, right now. You have everything you need in your body, your breath, in this present moment. And go ahead, squeeze all the way up, holding at the top, big breath in, and exhale. And go ahead, just side to side, opening up the body very gently. Maybe making some nice circles in one direction and the opposite direction. Breathing, noticing and observing what comes up. Maybe what you're pushing away. One of my favorite quotes that when I think about like fear, and I forget who said this, but the quote goes along the lines of, a ship is safest in its port, but that's not what it's built for. Go ahead, take some nice big circles, opening up the spine. Quickie four, it's okay. Just moving, breathing and accepting. And I really like that quote because it reminds me that we act unconsciously out of fear sometimes in order to protect ourselves from what we don't want to happen. And that's good until it's not, right? That's good until it's not. And then, you know, it becomes almost like a crutch that doesn't protect us anymore, but instead impedes our growth. Sometimes the emotions that come up with fear, let's open our legs up a little bit and just kind of like warm up our feet. The emotions that come up with fear are really intense, right? Sometimes debilitating, and that's okay because we are safe in our bodies, safe in our mind, and safe to feel how we feel. Take your thumbs and kind of like press them into the balls of your feet, opening up your feet like you're reading a book. And that might open up your hips nice and deep. Taking some nice breaths and just observing whatever comes up. And if nothing comes up, that's fine too. Numbness is definitely a feeling, and that's totally valid. Just keep breathing and being with your body. You can be rocking, allowing your hips to open nice and gentle. Perfect. Now place your feet down, and your hands can come to kind of like give you a nice little prop up and just sway side to side. Side to side. Creaky little floor. Perfect. Now come back up on your feet now. And just come up on your toes like a perch. And spread your toes as wide as you can. And then go ahead, slowly, slowly, slowly lift your body up and find your balance. And breathe. Focus on your drishti, that still point in front of you. And then see if you could take a few breaths here. And if you fall down, that's fine too. Just get back up and try again. Focus on your drishti and your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more breath here. Inhale. And exhale. Slowly come forward, bringing your feet down, down, down. Hips lift up to the sky as you fall into a nice deep forward fold. And go ahead, heel toe, your feet out nice and wide. Maybe shake your head, opening up your cervical spine, allowing the top of your body to hang heavy. Breathing, inhale. And then go ahead, sway, exhale. And exhale. Clasp your hands behind your back, opening up your heart. Breathe in. And exhale. Bring your seat back down. Arms lift up. All the way up. Exhale. Hands come down. Inhale. Right arm lifts up. And over. And back. Switching opposite arm. And over. And go ahead, both arms rise up, breathe in. And exhale, hands come down, down, down through prayer. Place your hands on the earth, grounding yourself in your body, your mind, in this present moment. Telling yourself, reminding yourself, rather, because your soul knows You are a safe space to feel your feelings and a safe space to contain that feeling of fear and not let it stop you from growing into who you are meant to be. Go ahead. Let's space our arms all the way up once again. Gather all that energy, all that courage, all that grounding breath. And exhale, hands come down, down, down. This time, place your palms on your heart, giving yourself love and gratitude. Feeling that groundedness in your body. The stability that is contained with each breath. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for being you. Sending so much love and blessings your way. Namaste.